part two of the Super Supreme Stuffed Crust Pizza with the Naked Chef. And I am going to continue putting on my fire roasted tomatoes. Little Bob, you know where that there Parmesan cheese is? Parmesan cheese?
Parmesan.
Parmesan. Ain't you heard what they do with that stuff? You know, they had a recall on the Parmesan cheese at Walmart, the Great Value. Oh, there it is.
Nice one, Daddy Goat.
Hands are slippery. Can't catch. That's why I quit football. That's why I'm a YouTube star instead of a football star. Because I can't catch nothing. Anyway, get the rest of these fire roasted tomatoes on there. And still got a little bit more sausage and stuff. I'm going to sprinkle them on there. And then I get out my secret ingredient. Hold on, I'll be right back. For you vegetarians out there, you can leave the meat off and you can use these right here Roma tomatoes as pepperonis. But I like a little of both on mine. Uncle Goat was a vegetarian I become a vegetarian in 1991. I become a vegetarian. And then I ended up serrated knife for slicing you Roma tomatoes. You want them as thin as you can get them. Thin as pepperonis. Ones that don't turn out pretty, just give them to Little Bob and he'll eat them up for you. There we go. We got them coming out there pretty. And if y'all check out my permaculture videos, you'll see how to grow these Roma tomatoes and have them ready this early in the spring. Because I start digging holes in the ground and planting them while it's still snowing. Just use just look it up. Watch all my 3,000 videos and you might find it in there. All right. Well, we're just going to decorate with these right here. But you could use them as a pepperonis. And we're going to put one there. Yeah, it's looking pretty darn good there, y'all. Y'all will be wishing when this thing come out of the oven, we didn't have smell-o-vision, we had taste-o-vision. And I think we'll pull that mushroom right there off, put this one in the middle there, and just lay it there. And now, for the good old Paramecium cheese, which I still use that from a Great Value Walmart that had the anti-caking wood shavings in it. It says 100% grated Parmesan. It's 100% grated. That's where their loophole is. And then Parmesan cheese. If it said 100% Parmesan cheese grated for your enjoyment, then they'd have to not put the wood filler in there, I guess. But we're going to go ahead, especially on those tomatoes, and we're going to just sprinkle some Parmesan on there. All the way around. And don't forget your black olives, because it ain't a Super Supreme unless you got black olives. And we're going to put them black olives. I'm going to just sprinkle them on there. I'll go back and show y'all how to make the dough and all that stuff eventually. Now, looks pretty good there. I think I'm about finished up. I think I couldn't find no green peppers. It needed a little bit of green on there. Anybody got any spray paint? We'll put a little bit of green on there.
I got hair color.
You got green hair color?
Yeah.
What the heck are you doing with green hair color, boy?
You'll see.
Well, I've been preheating my oven. This thing is going to have to cook for quite a while. But since all your meat is already pre-cooked, you're going to be safe. Just leave it in there long enough for it to brown and rise up. And look at that there pizza.
I've seen that one.
Weighs about 7 pounds, I think. And then I'm going to put it up here in my Easy Bake Oven, as the kids call it. It's an Oster. Look at there. I'm going to have to take that rack out. That thing's so full. Get down my rooster here. Thing. I'm going to have to take that top rack out. Slider in there. Set your timer for for 1 hour at 350 degrees. You want to make sure that your crust browns good and all that stuff. Well, I guess I'll leave y'all with watching little Bob there dye his hair green. Is it green yet?
It's your turn.
Bye-bye, y'all. Tune in next time where you'll hear the Nike Chef say, "Hello, it's me again, Uncle, the Nike Chef." See y'all later.